Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, I'm sick as a dog, but still rail fanning. Go figure. Here comes Q697 23. I've been in bed most of the day. Got up to take me a bath and stuff, but when I got out of the bathtub, felt a little better. And then I heard 697 coming, so we'll see how I react to this. One of these 697s is supposed to have a Clinchfield F7. I think that was the one yesterday. We went through at night. Didn't be able to get that. I'm a little better than I was yesterday. Yesterday I was in bed all day. I couldn't have recorded this train if I'd have wanted to because I'd have had a major coffee fit. Still a little dizzy headed though. But usually a day like today I'd be in Linwood or maybe Spartanburg or something like that. Ooh, staying close to home today. '97's pretty long. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, CSX Q 697-23 by the milepost SF371.3. My